No, you're not gonna walk up the middle.
Have you played Legend of Zelda
Ocarina
of Time?
Yeah, I want.
Well, Dad!
It was on the Nintendo 64.
Wait, I know it's cheese. So, in the Temple of Time, there's this place, you backflip, and the Master Sword is right there. And something about infinite Falettas. Have you done many cheats on that thing?
No.
Oh.
It's been years. The internet wasn't even as popular as it is now back then.
Really? Yeah. Only like 3 or 4 people used it?
No, there were probably a couple million, but still, it wasn't as popular as it. They didn't even have smartphones.
You only had the little
flip phones. Couple of flip phones.
Huh?
Couple of flip phones.
Why don't you call me on my flip phone?
What?
Yeah. They call me on my
phone.
Like, why don't you call me on my cell phone? Okay, I'll get you off it, okay?
No. Dude, seriously?
I didn't know it was water. How could I know it was covered in leaves?
Okay,
yeah, it was covered in leaves, so I couldn't see it. So, I'm sorry. I'll be good. Starting tomorrow. How deep is this water? No, it's not so deep. But I just dug up a bunch of dirt.
Hey. Like watermelon.
Like some watermelon and... Oh, guess what I got at the gas station? Some Arizona watermelon flavor from the... It was like, it's the best thing ever. Arizona now has a watermelon flavor. Actually also advertising, right?
Maybe.
You kind of was. By saying they now have a new flavor. You're like, it's the best thing ever. Arizona now has a new flavor. Oh no, my heritage.
Uh-oh. Yeah. What that means?
What?
I don't know.
I can't eat it. That's what it means. Oh, no. Whoa, is that shoe? Oh, pizza is so good, pizza. Guys, apparently you can find shells here. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So dig. Dig for me, bro. And I made a flashlight.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go. Jim, I'm not doing splashes right now.
Oh, Dad! I just found the part where it survived. In the tube. I don't believe. I'm gonna clear path, okay?
Wait, which way? Thank you. Huh?